Rar.
Oh wait, you know what? I love this avatar.
Oh yes, that one. Oh yeah, Rex, this one has a Jason animation. It's got a Jason mask
on it. Whoa, I'm so bright!
Oh my god. The bloom is on. You gotta turn the bloom off over here.
Why am I so bright?
Because the bloom is on.
It's music. This guy has a lot of cool things about him.
I feel like I blend in with Rex's foot.
I can't believe I found this out today. That you can, like...
Yes.
Apparently it's a hidden
Rex.
Avatar, so not many people can
More
find
high.
It. It's hard to find,
Thank
apparently.
Mwah.
What can we do with your baby face? That is so adorable. Oh, I like this one.
Got double cuties
Guys,
here, what am
this
I gonna
one
do
is just
that?
Rad.
Look at you. Look at you, you angry.
I am very angry. When you ready?
Keep disappearing.
I'm about to turn very angry.
I have a gun. Yo. I got a gun.
Oh boy.
Oh my god.
He's got
it.
Hell
bread.
Where the hell did you get
bread.
A gun?
The Fortnite?
This is a nice little avatar.
Oh, hey.
Doesn't have
I
any
see
special
you.
Special emoticons.
Where'd the other Stimpy go?
He went to play Sorry.
I don't know what Costa went.
He might be back later.
I like already miss him.
I guess he just doesn't like us anymore.
Oh no. He knew who I was. It was pretty funny. He was like
Rex the Skunk.
Well, like the first time I like was playing with him, he's like, I know you from somewhere. But he couldn't see my avatar. And then I like looked
oh, look at
him.
He knew me from somewhere too.
Well, yeah, I already know you. But like he found my YouTube and he was like, oh, that's who you are. Oh my god, I know who you are now. I've seen you like, you know, do Stimpy stuff. And I was like, yeah, that's me.
Look how sad I am.
Sorry, I died. I'm coming back. I was editing stuff. I accidentally clicked respawn.
Okay.
That's actually kind of scary because the eyes.
Give
when you see that thing
flavor.
Running, all you see is like a light flare. I look so scared. I'm sad.
Oh man.
I like this though.
Let's go play in another world.
Okay.
Guys,
what are the world guys thinking?
Let me
well,
take a look.
I mean, you could come with us. We want to decide it. We
yeah,
want to decide on the world.
Join. Hey, you should friend request me. That way, you can easily join.
Or I could drop a portal.
I think I did friend request you. Yeah, I already friend requested you.
I don't know if I've seen it. Let me look.
Hello?
Oh, yeah, we are friends already. Never mind.
Blah. Look at my little tongue. My little tongue is so cute on this avatar. Oh my god, this thing has a small throat. I have a feeling this thing would have like a cute little squeaky voice, but not too squeaky of a voice. I have like a geeky voice. Like, like I like to do computer stuff, you know?
he sounds like
a really
kid.
There's a
he sounds like the kid with glasses off of Polar Express.
Ooh, you, cutie.
Sicko mode.
What?
Or mobile.
I wanna go to the single me room. What is it? the single me room, but how do you make it private? So it's just us and not a bunch of other buttholes.
A single me room?
That's what the world's called. It says single me room.
One second. Let me check.
Hello. Bing.
This is it. Here, I dropped the portal, but I'm assuming it's not private. Yeah, it says public. That's the one, though.
I know how to make it private.
I'm a Dumbo, I don't
single
know.
You gotta click new instance.
Yeah.
I tried clicking that, but nothing happened.
Go to the world you want to go to? New instance. And it said say, like, invite plus, invite only.
Okay, I got it right here, let's go.
Let's go. You can sleep in the bed. I call B middle spoon. I call B middle. I'm middle, okay? You guys can go left and right, and I'll be middle, okay? I'm middle. Look at my little body. Oh my god.
I can't see through my chest. Oh, I
my little body. My little body is so cute. Oh my god.
Hey,
that does not look comfortable.
Yeah, Jason, you should sit on my face.
Care.
Your neck is broken.
I'll hold on,
there's no mirror for me to gauge where I'm aiming. Hold on. Don't is this the right position?
I don't even know. I can see through my body. I don't understand it.
I know. I don't know if sleeping in that is. Turn all the bed mirrors on. Oh.
What the fuck is this?
You've never seen her?
But chug ginger ale. Dude, that would hurt. Imagine putting like ginger ale on your boat. Use an MMO or something.
This dark dookie
dark dookie dookie. That looks delicious. Then I dumped 3 soft hockey pucks in there, flipped upside down, and yep, woof, it smells like maple syrup. Can she be my grandma, bro? Like, oh my god.
Do you hear her, though?
Yeah, I don't care.
I
used to
shake and bake all the time. I know, but like... better just to take a
dump, you know? You guys know who you would like? You guys would like Brandon Rogers.
Yeah.
Brandon Rogers is a fucking god.
Of course.
Oh, fuck me right in the ass, how? Put all that candy back, I ain't buying all that milk.
Put that cranberry, I ain't buying you all that milk. Try me, bitch.
First thing I do when I get that looks delicious, though. We're making babies tonight.
You know what the funny part about this is? Hey, you know what the funny part about this is? I went to my mom's house yesterday. And she has that book. She has that book. Fat women love cupcake.
Wait, you can draw?
I actually have digital drawing equipment. Plant the dryness of W. Honestly, I might just ask people if I can draw their character for free, just for practice.
You could totally draw my character for free.
Let me draw stinkers. This is kind of a bad program, it's not writing. That's like one of my programs I used to have. Hey, where'd he go? Oh.
I'm right here.
It won't let me drop it. It won't let me drop it.
Hello, little kitty. You look angry at me.
I'm sorry. Bah.
There you go. Meh.
Tell me something devastating.
Devastating?
Yeah.
Sniffing farts makes me gassy. Is that devastating? I don't know. I don't know what to say. It's devastating.
What does it mean? Hold on, is this the right email? Oh no. I had the right email for a sec. Look at my little face. I am so adorable. Aww. I'm so cute. I can get a shark tail. And I can get a bushy tail.
Bushy.
Bussy.
Bushy tail.
I have a very nice pussy.
Oh,
what?
Hi.
Aloha.
Hi there.
Oh, is that Corthon? Is that Corthon?
Yeah. Yeah, Corthon's here.
Where is he?
Corthon.
What's up? Corthon. I'm bored.
Hi. You're bored. I know. I'm just like a last. Or I'm just like a toy. Whenever you're bored, you play with me.
the life.
Corthon
right
says he's. Corthon, you remind me of a dog. You're just like, let me pull a chair out of nowhere real quick. You just get stuff from nowhere. Oh, yeah. And now you're sitting in a corner. Oh, Corthon, look what I found.
This is hot.
Look at this. Look how cute I am.
Where'd he go?
He's gone. Died.
Don't do that.
Oh, there he is.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Where's the Rex? Wait, I'm so confused. Where is the Rex? Oh my god.
He's right here.
I'm tripping out. There's so many mirrors. I don't know where to look. Where are they?
Turn all the mirrors off. Come up here. You see me, right? There you are. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I'm gonna turn them all off because I cannot find anyone. Everyone. Damn, shawty. Damn, you just waved that in my face.
Hot.
Should look at 360.
Just cut me out. It's down.
What?
I'm missing my Discord, I forgot what's up.
So when is this orgy starting? There's like four of us on the bed.
You've got to just like we do, baby. Hold it down, tail.
Small.
Oh, that's a weird, Corthon.
Step on me.
What?
You found that fortune cookie?
Yes! I bought Chinese last week and that was my fucking fortune.
Corthon,
I was cleaning my room and I found it earlier today and I was like, whoa, fucking whack.
Corthon.
Okay, so when I bought my Chinese last week, the fortune inside my cookie said a new hang on, where the hell did it go? I just had the damn thing too.
Corthon.
Don't look back. Hang on.
Corthon.
Hang on, I'm trying to read it, damn it. A new relationship is about to blossom. You will be blessed. And guess what? Not even 2 days later, I get with someone.
Oh.
It's crazy.
That's fucking whack.
But...
what do you want, Gibble?
What?
No, I'm not yelling at you. I'm bored.
You hurt his feelings.
Okay. Touch.
Your mom's bored.
I blush.
All the pets.
See my little blush.
Couple of likes it when I touch him.
All the pets. All
yes.
The pets.
Oh yes, I do.
Look
at my little tongue. Look at this little tongue.
Tonguey tongue?
Let's all be Rex avatars.
Who wants to eat me out?
Oh. Me! Wait, was that a question?
Yeah. Right. Who wants to see my ass?
Can I sniff?
What the fuck just happened?
Corthon.
Well, what do you think the answer is gonna be?
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Blah. Oh wait.
Thank you.
Sure, I have a little microphone.
You're welcome, cutie.
Oh, I know that's a whiskers. Never mind. Those are whiskers.
He's just staring. Like a little.
Also, fair warning, there, Quarthon.
What?
A couple of us here are rather Quarthon. Degenerate.
And I'm be careful, Quarthon.
I've been a degenerate for years.
Where is he?
A
even
bit
at?
More than degenerate than I think you think.
Where is? I like he's not visible.
I ERP'd on him, Haley.
In here, Quarthon. Quarthon, we're dealing with some serious stinkers over here, okay?
Eat your carrots, they're good for your eyes.
What are you doing to me? I might make a fursona based off of this character.
I like really, really small. Want this to be my... I think this is my fursona.
You're gonna make a micro?
I fucking love this avatar.
I'm gonna draw one.
You're just gonna make a micro-sona, and then you're gonna get stepped on. That's just what happens.
Mm. Yeah, but I'm gonna make him, like, a little bit taller. I might make him, like... I might make him this height, though. I do like him this height. I wish, like, honestly.
You're gonna get yourself bored.
I'm not super into it, but, like, the feeling of being, like, devoured or killed. By someone?
Yeah.
It's kind of fun. Snuff. I do like the feeling.
I'm not into the, like, snuff. I'm not into the snuff part of Vore, but...
Damn it.
I'm into, like, the oneness. The closest I get to snuff is, like, absorption.
Vore doesn't...
Oh my god, yes,
please. Good night, homies.
Like, especially by the neck.
Good night, homies.
Time to ride him.
I'm gonna suffocate you with my thighs.
Ooh, can I be nice?
I'll suffocate him with my thighs. You sit on his nose.
Quarthon, guess what I did?
Don't
guess
stop.
What I did, Quarthon.
I don't even see him. Like, he's not
I shaved my thighs. They're so smooth.
Oh. Damn.
I trimmed my nuts, finally.
I got the, the lawnmower.
Nah, it doesn't look like a fucking jungle down there.
I got the lawnmower, groin hair removal, right, electric.
Actually...
It's like $70.
Fucking lawnmower, you gotta use a lawnmower, goddamn.
That's what it's called. That's what it's called. No, but that's what it's called. It says on the box, it's lawnmower.
I want to be shaven. I want to be shaven clean down there, but I have no idea how or where to start.
Just get the lawnmower.
It's better to have someone to help you.
I'll shave it. It's on Amazon.
Yeah, I don't have anybody. I don't even have friends up here that would help me. I don't have friends at all.
Where are you at?
Washington State.
Okay.
Jesus Christ, you're way the fuck up there.
Be careful.
I'm all the way up here in the corner. The closest furry is like in Olympia, an hour drive away from me because I'm in Aberdeen.
Come be cute over here where I am.
Yeah, that's going to be an awkward conversation. You want to meet a random ass furry off the internet just to ask them, hey, do you mind shaving and helping me shave my nuts?
There's two furries that go to my school.
Oh, wait, yeah.
I think
basically
I'm gonna go
three,
somewhere
actually,
else.
But one of them is a fucking toxic ass manipulator.
Oh, okay. Where are you going?
I don't know, but you should just.
Oh, it's one
click.
Of those toxic ones.
God, my hands. You're cute with a paws. Look at you. You're just so cute. You're just so cute.
I hate the ones that are one of the flamboyant ones.
It's just adorable.
You want to go to B Club?
No, they're not even like flamboyant.
I just want to love on you.
Just toxic.
No, they were a girl I used to talk to. They turned out to be really fucking manipulative. Cuddles. Give me cuddles.
Okay.
Should I get into character with this character? I think they would have cute boys. I wonder if I should change my voice. I want to be a voice actor. I think it would be fun. Not a voice actor, but like, I could do voice acting for anime.
I'm looking at the mirror. Unless you got another mirror on.
I have the front mirror on. I can see it.
I gotta turn that one on then.
Come and give me cuddles. I think I might act childish with this one. Babyish.
Yeah.
Do you think that's cute or no?
I turned off my music to hear y'all better, and this music in here is pissing me off already.
I know, it's the elevator music. I hate it. Where'd everyone go? Hi, Stinker.
Hello.
I
Custer!
Oh, hey, Custer's here too!
Hi, Kibble. Yay. Sorry, I was finishing Custer. Up a game of Sorry with my two friends.
Oh, with the cuties back.
Well, I'm getting into it with your stinker friends.
Yes!
What? Oh,
you've been having a blast.
Oh. Hi, Kibble. How are you doing?
Hi. Yesterday I wasn't doing good, but now I'm okay.
You're small.
It's good.
Everybody sounds hella
nice. Kibble is very
tiny.
Hmm.
Hello!
Hola.
Hey,
I'm gonna shove my face in this girl's butt again. Hold on.
Huh? She's wearing panties.
Yeah, I wish. See, I can't get that low.
Press the Z. Oh, wait, Aaron. Yeah. There you go.
Sup? I'm just a skunk. Don't mind me. Got
what
my face.
Hey,
ooh, she jiggled them on my face, bro. This is fucking. What?
You
just keep her moving.
Didn't accept Kibble's friend request yet.
I didn't. I thought we were.
Yeah, Brax. Well, I mean, maybe you did. There is a glitch in the system. This is like friend request sent and stuff, and it just doesn't work. Where's Quarthon? I invited him.
Yeah, it says we're friends. Yeah. Oh god, just keep her moving. Keep her jiggling these fucking sandbags in my face. Thank you. Yeah.
You like to be suffocated, huh?
Yeah,
yes.
Very much.
Oh, that wasn't for me. Okay.
But both, mostly an ass, though. So if we can get this ass moving a lot more. Be great.
She's moving.
Rex is pretty much exactly like me in the sense of how easy it is to get to his core.
Look at this small person. I'm a small person.
That's pretty much just all it takes. Support that person. Because they made that breasted ass.
Yeah,
you ready?
Wait,
girl.
Ready?
Alright.
Oh, I killed her. I killed her.
Why is Spencer going to get all the way down to the home
room? Dude, I keep knocking her over.
How?
I know you can knock her over.
Yeah, for real. I didn't know that
look
either.
Look at this. Look at this. Where'd it go? She ate it. Die, bitch. You have to hit her with stuff.
Oh, okay.
Wait, this is the book over here. Usually there's secrets. If you look. Oh, a phone. Take this, bitch. Boom. Ah, shove it up your pussy. She ate it.
Oh no! It's gone forever!
Ooh, she shut this up. Is she bending over? Wait, hold on. What is that?
Ah! What the heck is this?
That's a Roomba!
Shut that up or two.
I thought it was a dump at first.
Hey Kibble, you've been here before, haven't you?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's fun.
I'm gonna eat your ass.
You just stacked a bunch of stuff on top of her.
All
of those fucking jiggly titties. Alright, I'm gonna sit. Wait, can I sit here? Yeah.
I would love that.
Hey, bitch!
Let's make a human centipede.
You need to put your hands on them and shake them around for me.
What is there, a can between her tits?
I don't know. I didn't put them there.
Yo, I shove this up there too.
Hi.
Oh, Costa Rica's gone.
Huh?
No! I love him! Where'd he
go? Do you have a crush on him?
A little bit. Yeah.
Ooh. I mean, I see why. He's a pretty nice guy.
You too. Well, you know, you and I are already, like, married, so, you know.
Oh, yeah.
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 Guys.
Yeah, what told you this?
I just, you know, I just made it official.
So many beer bottles. What else can I show you?
Oh my god.
Dude, I am so perverted.
Let's shove you in her!
No!
Please, no.
Anal.
It's time for you to be anal bored by the no. Anime android.
No, I'd rather be.
Guys, look, I dropped the thing on her fucking head.
Crawl in. Like a vacuum.
Can I lick her boobs?
Follow me.
I want to touch them.
Yeah.
Bro, she just said why not and yes. Yeah, she said I can lick her boobs. I'm gonna die a happy man.
Not that you'd like that.
Here, I'll take care of you. There. Alright, you know what?
Excuse me.
Bro, what?
Aw, it's so adorable.
No, I'm just a skunk.
You're adorable.
Ah.
No.
Where'd you all go? Sad boy hours. I don't know where my snap went. Where are you?
There you are.
Hi there.
Come on, penthouse.
Cutie. Will it let me this time? Yay, it actually worked. Oh, see, they got tired of us abusing the chick. Now they just put a cardboard cutout here.
Give me some 10 minutes with it.
No, Pinwheel. No. He just scooped it up. Pinwheel, use me. Do it with me.
Okay.
Alright. Dodge Charger.
Come on, do that.
No, over here.
Oh. Stinker.
That sexy bitch.
That's who I heard. I heard like Herbert's voice, and I was like, "Who is that?"
Some popsicles. I got a whole freezer full of popsicles. I got a whole freezer up my ass. Come here, Jesse. That's where I store the popsicles. Just come over here, give me. Let me sniff his hat. Just let me sniff his hat. Now I want more.
Wow.
No, I want to sniff it. I'm gonna sniff his ass.
Looking for Rex.
Now I want more.
Snappy. I call you Snappy.
Do it.
Snappy.
Now where's coat?
Snappy better make it Snappy.
The other cute one. The
you
other
better make
cute
it Snappy. Slap ass.
I'm gonna put a collar on you and ride your face.
Oh yeah! Oh God. Please. I'm gonna melt before I even have a chance.
Oh, you're gonna make me
yeah,
melt.
A nice chain collar.
Shut up, you're gonna melt my popsicles. You're gonna melt my popsicles. Stop it. You're stupid bastard. Oh, fuck off. Melt my fuck popsicles. Bastard.
I'm more of a. I'm actually more dominant than I am submissive.
Odds are usually as a fucking pop. Then I'll dominate your ass.
We were literally just watching the fucking. Rex, what was the name again? We were watching the fucking. That
shitty grandma girl.
Yeah, the grandma has the dump recipe book.
Oh, the dump cakes. Kathy.
Yeah, the dump cake.
I don't know who that is, what that is.
Some marshmallows! I bet you want to try somebody's door, dumb.
Well, have you seen Norbit? Norbit or something? Norbit?
I don't want to see that movie after just seeing the cover of the DVD.
Hola. I watched Norbit and...
There you are.
The movie is funny. Like, oh, but I want your bitches.
So I'm gonna put this on YouTube, and to all my viewers, they just will know that this is a cutie. These two right here are mega cuties.
Hello.
Hello, cutie.
Hi there, Rex. How are you doing?
It's okay. I have a lap desk now, so I can get a direction without interfering with my keyboard.
Hello. Yeah. Firewolf.
Hello there. How are you doing?
What?
Marf.
I'm going to assume Marf. That you both are stinky as well. I don't know, but
I just showered.
I'm clean.
What are you talking about?
I would just.
We're the stinky trio.
Nothing.
I don't think.
Nothing. I don't know.
Kibble.
You don't want to know.
I'm assimilating kibble.
I can be dirty, but I'm clean.
Stinker.
That's all.
I can be
dirty,
but I'm clean. Oh.
Dirty though.
Is kibble falling down the? Stinky rabbit hole.
No.
Oh, hello.
No. Oh, yeah.
I remember those avatars.
You.
You adorable.
Wait,
stop it.
I'm just adapting, okay?
No. No, you.
You stop. No.
Adapting. No, you.
No,
you. Adapting to who?
You're cute.
Stop.
You. No, you. No.
Yeah, no. That's all you gotta do.
I don't wanna hear it.
Yeah.
Don't wanna hear it. You fecker.
I'll be quiet, boop.
I'm taking this bitch.
What the fuck is this? Oh.
Pin Warrior. There goes Pin Warrior. I love Pin Warrior's avatar. I've never seen someone use that avatar, but yet it's public. It's such a handsome avatar, though. Look at it. Look how charming it is.
Yes.
So when is the wedding here? Are you gonna marry that cutout?
Your eyes are very bright.
Oh, I'm looking
at
the
blood eyes are green.
My eyes are blue.
This isn't the
shit.
What? This is this is not the first time I've been surrounded by furries before. I love it. I'm gonna go in the room now.
Take your cutout with you.
Let me in! Let me in!
Bandit.
Who's Bandit? Your mama.
Well, he just went in that.
I fucking hit my desk with my controller.
He just went in the room with the cardboard cutout.
Oh. Well, he's probably gonna do something with that cardboard cutout.
Yeah.
God.
Did Jason go in there too?
I might as well. I think he did. Wait, no, he did not.
But he's not out here.
Where? Oh wait, no, he is. Oh, he's in here. Yeah. Hi there. Interesting.
Oh my god, Harper.
My age, 20.
Uh-huh.
20.
I'm a...
Wait, I'm 903 years old.
Fuck.
Just let you know.
Lieutenant Schlicknot.
Oh shit, I thought you were younger.
Oh, my hands will get kinda sticky.
Better put that popsicle in there. I'm still trying.
You can't have any popsicles.
Did you just sniff me?
I'll sniff, bitch, I'll sniff you again.
No,
I'll you just smell good, and I just want to sniff you and kiss you and hug you.
Bro, I want to sniff my old ass.
Oh,
no.
Oh.
No. No.
No. I'm gonna record. No.
Herbert, you're stinky.
No, I'm... I don't smell like cheese. I don't smell like cheese. I'm okay.
You smell like old people.
What?
You smell like old people.
Home cheese.
You smell like you farted. Farted.
Like cheese that's all backed up in the soup and stuff. Saggy foreskin.
Oh, whoa?
Oh, whoa.
What? I heard a cowboy.
Damn,
a cowboy.
I'm mad coaster.
What? Why?
Snips 20.
Bruh.
Oh, never mind. That's disgusting,
man. I'm 20 also.
What? He's unfortunate.
I need someone's help. The showers are working.
Get the fuck out of here.
The showers are working.
I'm gonna yeet you.
What?
The showers are working. What? Okay.
The shower. Oh, there you go. The shower's
get
working.
Get
now.
In there. Get in there.
Okay, well, you can
shower.
Stay
smoke.
In there. Stay in there.
Could you please get out?
You can flush the toilet.
Yeah, I'll get out. No
you
way.
Are now inside the toilet. I'm going to flush you down it. Goodbye.
No, I am the toilet.
Toilet myself. Gremlin.
I can pay by myself. Get out of the room. Now.
That's his Siri kink, though, is to be the toilet.
Siri?
Now.
I can see it. I can see the cogs working in your head.
I've been a prisoner, thank you, fool.
Oh no,
Snappy.
You shank people with a
I even got a bidet, it's called my tongue.
What are you doing, Snappy?
Oh, I'm
you didn't even break
I'm,
it yet.
I'm busy over here being a toilet.
Well, now you sort of broke it.
Oh. Gotta pass some bad gas.
I'm gonna shank you, fool. Get over your fat ass.
I'm gonna jump out the fucking window. I will jump out. That'll be my fast getaway. I'm just gonna jump right out into that water. Actually, work.
No offense, Meg, but you're a 17-year-old girl, and I don't need you here.
No, you know, now.
Alright, I think I got a poop on my ass. Could you check for me?
Yeah,
why are you on
check
the toilet?
Yeah, do I have colon cancer?
Bro, y'all gotta take a dump.
Yeah, you have colon cancer. It's inflamed.
Oh, I can actually turn on the shower.
Are you sure?
Look at that.
Make sure he's a shit.
Shove this up there.
Wave. The shower. No.
Transform to something.
There's no police here to help me. I hope you don't find the money strapped to my thigh.
No police here to help me.
I hope you don't find the money strapped to my thigh.
I hope you don't find the candy in my underwear.
Hey, who am I?
Seesaw.
You know who that is?
I see Seesaw.
Tail sticking through the wall.
Yeah, Seesaw's so cute.
Oh no, Seesaw, yes.
He's like the cutest Sona ever, oh my god. I used to simp for him.
You know Seesaw's
eyes
so cute, right?
Oh wait, oh it's that dude. Oh no.
Is his eyes green?
My friend was just... open your eyes. I can't
What's
see your
Seesaw?
Eyes. You have your eyes closed.
No,
they look orange to me.
They're orange, they're not green.
There's
a lot of porn of Seesaw. It's because he's a really good artist and
That's
he draws porn of
Seesaw.
Himself constantly. He's also incredibly stinky.
Oh boy.
Like, even
I can't
stinkier
wait.
Than I am.
What?
Really?
Stinky.
Yeah.
What? Stop staring at me like you've seen a ghost.
But you're cute.
Well, you were Seesaw. Everybody was having Vietnam flashbacks.
Yes,
dude,
you dumb.
Did you want to like fucking like 10? Someone gave me the comics.
Bruh.
I'm gonna blow raspberries.
And then I started like a petition. I started a petition because is like forced. Ooh, like in that one comic, he was like tied to a pole or something.
Oh yeah, that shit was hot.
Come back from that one. Yes. That was sad.
Nah, I was joking.
Give me stomach kisses.
That sounded like fire. Dude.
Why y'all burping?
I like how he came breathing. Just to let it out of my nose.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
I'm waiting for chicken strips.
Baby man.
Cuckoo caca.
Little baby man.
Tiny cutie.
Little baby man.
Baby. I like when people say my name like that.
Baby.
I have But I never had an asthma attack.
Dude, Corton never joined me. What the hell? Oh, he's in the same world. He's here.
Oh, I'll go find him.
Hello there.
Where's your inhaler?
Boop.
Where's this Corton?
Where's the emotional support animal?
He went up to the top.
Meow. Gravity! Fuck! I'm trying to go forward! Okay. Alright, now we're gonna make the jump this time. I'll be right back. I want to do this jump as fast as I can. Alright. Yay. Now let's go inside. I don't think 3 works. Invited me back to B Club.
Mwah. Look at this handsome boy.
No, you.
You. You're a cutie.
Cutie. Prove it.
I don't need to prove it. There's a mirror over here. See? Right there. Certified
See,
cutie.
See, you're the cutie. Look at you.
But you.
You got all the qualifications.
But you. You. There you go, cutie. I'm eating SpaghettiOs.
Find a little O that I could eat.
You're numbing my butt.
Nom nom nom. So, where do we want to go? Oh, hey, Costa Rica's online.
Yeah, he just sent me an invite to join. Hello there, cutie.
Hello. Oh, hello there.
Yes, I am blue. I just found another raccoon from one of my friends, and he gave it to me. I like this one. I was trying to find another one with, like, the checkered type of hoodie. Because there's, like, a world with a bunch of these ones, but they didn't have the color I kind of wanted. But I found this one, and now I like it, so. Yeah. Yep.
Also, I have the house to myself today, so I could talk about sniffing your guys' app. It's all I want.
Oh, I see. Interesting.
You're both so cute. It's like an overload. I can't handle it.
That would be you.
No, you. And you.
My hand is stuck. Actually, I kind of wonder. I wonder what this avatar looks like on PC. I don't know if it's like... Because I remember seeing that picture that you had of me in, like, the background and my avatar. It looked a lot different. And for some reason, when I talk with it, I don't see the mouth moving. Like, it stays shut. But I guess when it's on, when you see it on PC, the mouth moves?
I mean, the mouth
this one.
Yeah, the mouth yeah. moves. Which
yeah,
is...
this one.
Oh,
this one.
I have to fart.
The mouth moves.
Should I fart into the microphone?
Maybe. Stinky.
Yeah. Spaghetti-o fart.
I just had some spaghetti for dinner. Better go. I'm not very gassy. I don't really think spaghetti makes me gassy, but whatever.
On the sandwich earlier. That's what I ate.
Cutie.
No, that's you.
That's you.
Costa Rica, come tell her that he's a cutie.
What? You are a cutie and you are stinky. Also, one of my friends is joining. He was requesting an invite. I guess he got on as well.
Is he stinky?
I guess my other friend didn't get on too. Oh. Oh, you jumped off.
Yeah.
Just heard your voice just slowly just fade out.
Oh wait.
No. I'm gonna get going. I'm gonna go join one of my other friends.
Oh, okay.
But yeah.
Bye, cutie.
Alright. Adios, stinky.
I'm just gonna go on. I'm gonna go to adventures with Rex today.
Kissy, kissy.
Ba-ba-ba. Boop. Mwah. Bye-bye.
Yes.
Boop.
Ma.
I'm gonna look through. I'm gonna look through the worlds and see what entices me.
Hookah. I got pink one. Oh, they're USBs. That's great. That's hilarious. Go in here. Bathroom. Look, you could sit on the toilet. Oh, go turn chairs on. Come here. Turn chairs on. Right here, the button of spears. Top. You aren't able to sit on the toilet? Should just be an option to sit on it, like this.
No, it's not giving it to me. I think.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Come back up.